Dear students, a very good morning to all of you. How are you? I hope you all are fine there. Students, I am Bhavna, your class teacher. Let's start today's session. Now, tell me, how are you feeling today? Do you feel cold? Is it a warm day? Okay, students, now tell me, in winter season, what do you like to eat? You like soup, coffee, tea, etc. Now, students, we are going to sing a rhyme, and that is, winter is here. For this, open your book of rhymes and go to page number 23. Now let's start rhyme with me. Winter is here, I love this time for the year. Everything I see is bright, the trees are covered in white. Marching through the snow, dressed from head to toe, everywhere I go, trees are frost in snow. Snowflakes on the ground, they fall without a sound. Okay, student, repeat this rhyme again and again. Now, open your book and go to page number 28. Here, we have an activity that is winter time. So, you have to paste sticker which we have received from I Can Book set. For Anna, get ready for the winter season. So paste all the stickers here. Okay. Now students, move to page number 29. Here we have to pick those clothes we wear in the winter season. So firstly, check all the clothes one by one. Look at the screen and start with me. First is sweater. Second is muffler. Next is socks. Next is jacket. Next is cap. And the last one is gloves. So student, we all use these things in winter season. So pick all the clothes and complete this exercise. Okay. Now in this session, we will once again revise the alphabets from A to O. Now look at the screen and start with me. A, apple. B, bowl. C, cake. D, doll. E, elephant. F, fox. G, grapes. H, hat. I, ice cream. J, jug. K, kite. L, lamp. M, mango. N, nest. And O, owl. Okay, students. Now move to page number 30. Here we have to circle the correct letter for the given picture. Let us check one by one. First is H, here. So circle letter H. Next is N, necklace. So circle letter N. Next is I, ice cream. So circle letter I. Next is J, jeep. So circle jeep. J, sorry, circle letter J. Next is O, O, octopus. So circle letter O. Next is K, K, kiwi. So circle letter K. Next is L, L, lamp. So circle letter L. Next is G, G, goat. So circle letter G. Next is M, M, monkey. So circle letter M. Okay students, now we will move to our next session. In this session we are going to revise some shapes that we already learned so far in the previous video session. So let's start with the first shape. Yes, tell me which shape is this? Yes, this is a circle. A circle is always round in shape. It has no side and no corner. Okay, next shape is, yes, tell me student, next shape is rectangle. Yes, a rectangle has four sides. In a rectangle, two opposite sides are always equal to each other. Means to say, sleeping lines always have similar length and standing line has the same length. Okay. Next is square. Next shape is square. Yes, a square has always four sides and all the four sides are always equal to each other. Okay. Yes, now look at this shape. This is a triangle and a triangle has always three sides. Okay students, triangle has always three sides. Now we will move to our next session. In this session we will revise the story The Grasshopper and the Ant. So listen to it very carefully. Once upon a time, the grasshopper was playing his guitar and enjoying the sunshine. The grasshopper sat under a tree and played happily. He saw an ant working very hard to gather food. The grasshopper laughed at the ant and said, "Stop your silly work and have fun with me." "No," said the ant, "I am gathering food for winter. You must do that too." "Ha ha ha, right now I have plenty of food to eat. Why should I worry now?" laughed the grasshopper. The grasshopper spent the rest of the sunny days having fun. Everything was buried under the snow. The hungry grasshopper could not find anything to eat. Finally, winter season began. The grasshopper shivered in the cold and had nothing to eat. He went to the ant's house and knocked at the door. The ant opened the door. The grasshopper cried, "I am hungry, I am hungry. I cannot find anything to eat." The ant felt pity on him. The ant called the grasshopper inside and gave him food. The grasshopper ate happily and promised the ant that he will never waste time before winter. So, moral of the story is, be responsible and prepare for days of necessity. Okay students, that's all for the day. Tomorrow I'll catch you with some more study material. Till then, stay home, stay safe, stay positive. Thank you.